What is up, everybody? It's King Dragon 131 here. And we are back. This episode, we're gonna chase down this serpent dragon. He has a hover nozzle, or hover nozzle. No, it's not. Maybe called a speed nozzle. I don't even remember. Just about to turbo dash too. Ah! Got this turbo nozzle, I guess. Yep. So cool. It's like magic. Right, let's have fun with this. Let's start off by going into this. Gates like that. Oh, there's just a coin thing. Alright, gonna run into this little guy. I'm gonna stop. Sweet. Closed. forget how to get in there. Oh, okay. I understand. That's what she said after that Shadow Mario bang, yeah? Shoot! I was just about to rocket jump too. Now I can rocket jump. Sweet. Which means all the nozzle stuff will be there. Let's start this game. Yes, I'm here for that. Man, I made all 30 for 3 stars. It's a good thing it does that. Why not that go there? 3 times. So that's always good. Right? So now these boxes are unlocked when they weren't unlocked before. Okay. So now we can actually. Let's spray this guy down first. This is gonna use your shine spray to get rid of fire. You saved me! Oh, he gives you a skull for a coin. Okay, fuck that shit. Fuck you, man. Rocket on up! Okay, didn't quite make it. Should try to come here. Rocket up here. And when we're at the height, you do that! Gotcha. You'll be pouncing real fast. Yeah, that's what I'm doing again. Shine get! Awesome. Using that rocket nozzle later. For now, let's do a mission. Enough of this bullshit. Back to the mansion. Do those ones real quick. The hotel lobby's secret.
I think this is the one. This is the one secret mission that's super difficult. We got it. Talk to this guy every single time we're doing
that. It's Mario, right? Yeah, Mario. Listen, I have a feeling you can help me out again. See the hotel? It's full of ghosts. So, well, could you maybe look just... Come inside, please. I can tell you a miracle. Don't be so modest.
That's really not too difficult of a mission, honestly. Really? Yeah. There we go. On the top floor. And just gotta hop in here. Just this little boo statue mouth. Alright, this is the hardest one, I think, of the main storyline ones. Mainly because of the sand at the end. That is just rage inducing. And of course, it can't go wrong with the little spinning thing that we have to do. For it, which is also difficult. Overall, everything else is really easy, like this part. It's all really easy. As you can see, I'm not having too many problems yet. Okay, this area can be pretty problematic. I usually always take the top half. The bottom one's just crazy. I'm just gonna go up. Here we go. This is the one part that gets really hard, this cogwheel. Then we gotta go up that sandcastle, which is fucking difficult as hell. Might be going too fast right here. It's suicide if you do. I think now that I'm older, I'm able to, like, know that I need to change the camera angle. Oh, no! Damn it! Fuck! 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 Game over! Fuck my neck. Yes. No! Fuck the sand! Fuck it! Holy shit. Okay. Relax. Wait for it to come back. Yes, work your ass back, you bitch. Oh, it's actually close again. So hard. Like, legit. Alright. We got that shit over with. Let's hop on back in there. Mysterious Hotel Delfino. Why it's so falling off my arrow side. I believe in the shortcut way. Oh, dear Mario, please come right in. Do I sense some reluctance? Come now, don't waddle. Or dawdle. I'm pretty sure in this level. Yeah, I go up. I'm pretty swimming pool somehow. Straight like that. Just like a secret little pathway to somebody's pool, which is fucking weird, by the way. Okay, we already fucked up. We need to actually stay in there. Actually, I think we need to spray that. Spray it clean. Then you can go through it. Spray the doors until they're all facing the ghost way, like that. Open. Okay, this one we need to spray those dudes. Guess this is like the hot tub room or whatever. Some of these coins are fake. They turn into ghosts, but still one. Shit, what do I do again? Okay. I think it's this hole that we have to go down right here. Yeah. Why not? What the fuck? Oh, we probably have to bring this to a Yoshi. She's down here. There he is. That Yoshi, that giant ghost. There. probably. Yeah, Yoshi needs to eat him.
Okay.
Alright, I didn't know how to get Yoshi unstuck, so I just reset the level. And we're gonna do it this time with Yoshi! Yoshi baby! In the next episode, we will continue on with the game. But until then...